right, we'll do the other box that we were just doing. This is a 4-3-2. It's an E shape in the number 3 box. There's an L shape in the number 3 box. And an L shape in the number 2 box, which is the same as an A shape in the number 1 box and an E shape in the number 7 box and an E shape in the number 6 box, which flies off the end of the nut, which would be down here. There's your 6, 2 double dots, E6. E is the 6th note in the key of quick. 5 times 5 is what? D sharp is the 3rd note in what key? Quick. 5 times 6 is what? A sharp is the 5th note in what key? Think quick. 5 times 8 is what? You don't know it, do you? It's not on the top of your head, is it? No. It helps if it's on the forefront of consciousness, awareness, constantly there, quick, just like your mathematics, man. Thus, the deluded skillfulness of the world which we live in today. Kind of pathetic, but it's just the way it goes. Same 3 notes, different timbre, treble notes, bass notes, and much warmer sound, more of a twangy, warmer sound, the higher note, the more beef on the string gives you a warmer lower note, so it's just the same note, twangy, what you call timbre. I might have to start calling that the tamplin. Bust out my tamplin, man. No offense to anybody out there who might be into, you know, affiliated with the tamplin. But, timbre, tamplin. When you break down the root of the word, it's all the same thing. You have to study language now. Now I'm gonna get you all down the road. You'll learn how to study language and root words and everything. So there it is. That's 3.